Amid a miserable season at the plate, the Pittsburgh Pirates have fired hitting coach Rick Eckstein. Eckstein was a holdover from Clint Hurdle's staff, but the Pirates are currently last in the MLB in home runs, runs scored, slugging, and on-base percentage. In addition to that, the Buccos are also 27th in batting average and are well on their way to a third straight last-place finish in the NL Central with a 48-83 record on the season.